And then they dropped me on the floor and left me there in the toilet water and my own blood. And that was that. That was the worst of it, but it feels like I've been hurting, like cut and bleeding every day since I was 12. I feel rejected. Not just alone, but rejected. Like I am nothing and no one, and my life is meaningless. And I don't think it's ever going to be any different. That school is never going to change. I'm sorry I have so much rage, but I wasn't born with it. To everyone I love, I'm really sorry about all of this. Mom and Dad, you've been great parents. You really have. You did your best. I'm sorry. Alex, thank you for being the only one who was ever nice to me. To everyone hearing this, I did what I had to do. That's it. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Tyler, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that this happened to you, and I'm so, so sorry that I didn't know.
It's okay. How would you know?
That kid. That kid's not you anymore. You see that, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting better. Like you.
Yeah, just like me. I should have seen the signs, you know? I should have...
Maybe they're different for guys.
Maybe. Have you told anyone else?
I told Clay.